It's gonna happen.
2 hours later. We're out of time cards. Can you move along, please?
So Clint wins the first one, in your opinion.
So this is what horse racing feels like. Except we're not betting.
That's my horse. 20 on number 3. You know, I should have brought my action cam and then have one of them, like, have it strapped to their head or something and just see the perspective as they're... I guess I got a little small one. Oh. Oh, I hear something. I'm about to go. Who's it gonna be? Is it gonna be Clint or Neil?
Yes! Woo! Clint wins! Ah, yeah!
Woo! Val! Oh, man. Yeah, I got it.
That was like...
It was horse racing ever. Neil got up and he just didn't go for some reason.
Yeah, we were...
Neil was foul.
Yeah, I guess he went a little too much. I guess he jumped the gun on it and he fouled. Didn't reset, so they were just racing on their own. Oh man.
Well, I guess Clint once again.
Clint wins by
a lot.
Yeah, by about 6.6 seconds. And here's their return, slowly but surely.
Start, it's gonna
be or he didn't put pedal in the metal. He kind of tapped it a bit and then didn't floor it.
All right, Clint wins 3 out of 3. I don't know if that's their last time or not.
There's a place across the street called LED City. I wonder what they sell.
That one.
Liquor enhanced drugs.
Neil's over there like, why am I not going backwards? And Clint's just strolling along. He's coming home. I'm not gonna sing the rest of that song because I don't even know what the heck that song is. I wonder how many times they race. Looks like that's the end. Guessing they're done. Are they done? Yep.
Clint wins 3-0. Or that way.
What in doubt, bet on Clint.
Yep.
That's pretty much it.
That's my older brother.
Oh. I was wondering what... I didn't know the light was on this thing. Let's shine in your face for a few seconds.